Hello everyone, what's going on? Welcome back to Let's Play Doom. When we left off, we just escaped from hell and we're heading back to the UAC. Hell on Mars.
The Argent Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The Hell energy flows from a location in their world we call the Well. But you've returned.
Yep. Right.
If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
All right. Looks like there's... Whoa! Hello. I was gonna say... Looks like those cacodemons are heading somewhere. Where they are heading, I do not know. Alright. There we go. Sweet crater token. All right. All right.
Olivia has an artifact in her private lab that we've been studying for years. I believe you can use it to find the answers you seek. It bears your mark.
Oh, really?
Olivia's personal laboratory is not part of the registered facilities database. Alpha level clearance will be required to locate it. Granted.
Perfect.
You can access our Lazarus facility from the north sector of the Advanced Research Complex, about 80 kilometers away.
Got it.
I'll bring the trap power online to take you there, but you'll need a UAC corporate facilities clearance card to activate it. There is a security station nearby.
Got it. All right. Go to the Lazarus facility. I wonder if there's anything else around here that I can... Oh! Yep! Oh, yeah! More demon killing! No, always remember the number one rule of Doom. Never stop moving. Whoa! I wonder what is around this area. Doesn't look like much. Alright, eat lead, hell spawn. And yes, bullets are still made out of lead, although it's not as common. No, oh, excuse me. Sorry, that's very rude. I just ate before I did this. That's very rude. I just... Alright, let's see. Exactly is our next plane of existence, Mr. Hologram. Nice helmet. Look at this. Who's that? Hello. You're a pinky. I know how to deal with you. Boom! The best way to deal with pinkies is wait for them to charge and then the other way as soon as they... As soon as they turn around, that's when you unload your weapons on them, because their back is weak. What is this?
That demon seems to have taken your key card. You will need to find it. The tram station will not be accessible without proper clearance.
Okay. Boop. Okay. Ah, come back. All right. God, glory kills are so awesome. Ah, great. A Baron. Eh, no matter. There we go. That should do something. I don't know what it did, but it did something. What should I buy? I think I'll buy this. There we go. Now, when I hold down this trigger, it will actually automatically spin up the barrel for me. Okay, so there's Argent up there, but how you get to it is pretty hard. You have to be really, really precise with your jump and how you get up there. You have to, like, really position yourself. Okay. Okay, so this can be kind of tricky. You gotta, like that. What should I upgrade? What to upgrade? What will I upgrade? There we go. If you didn't really see what I did, I'll redo it for you guys. So, you have to position yourself, like, right about here. And then double jump and then, like, grab onto that. Like, as soon as you double jump, you, like, turn and grab onto that. It's pretty hard, but you'll get the hang of it eventually. That. Taco demon. There we go. Now it'll spin up faster. See? Alright. What is this? How did this specimen die? And am I even certain that it's dead? I think it might be dead. But wait.
You cannot send a team to retrieve it.
I am the head of this corporation. All your work and discoveries here belong to me. It was mine before you even found him.
If it died, then its body should have disintegrated like all the other demons. So either it's asleep or it's actually dead. I'm gonna have to say that it's dead. So why on earth didn't its body disintegrate like the rest of the demons? Nah, whatever. Open that. Alright, Hell on Mars complete. I'm gonna continue recording because I want to show you guys the best thing in the universe. It's the best of all things. All right, a brighter tomorrow, eh? Sounds interesting. I agree, it's time we finally meet, actually. So I can punch you for using hell energy.
Welcome
to the UAC. Built on blood, sweat, and dreams. Okay. Sheesh, a lot of death. In my opinion, that's... Wait. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding. The toilet's actually flush. You gotta be kidding me. That's so immature. Hello, can I get in, please? I'll take that as a no. Okay, I'll just force my way in. Boom. Alright. Ooh, some argent. What should I upgrade? I'll upgrade my armor. There we go. So that's Olivia Pierce. That's Samuel Hayden before he became a robot. He looks kind of like BJ. I think I screwed something up, hold on.
Enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We
cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. I believe in our work.
Not at all. Alright, there's a gore nest in here. And I gotta go destroy that. It's down here. Destroy it! There we go. Berserk! Oh, heck yeah. It's doomsday for this place. Why am I... Never mind. I was about to say, why am I using a pistol? Oh, hello.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the joy.
That's fine.
But I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily.
Nope.
I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden.
I know who
I
you are.
I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
Okay. So,
take whatever supplies you need.
Oh, thanks.
But I am committed to helping you close the portal.
Oh, really?
All of our work
Yeah.
We call it the Helix Stone.
Mm-hmm.
It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent.
Yep.
I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well.
Oh, really?
The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Okay. Thanks for the supplies. Rip. The Cyberman to this. Now the music in this is meta. Ooh. All my weapons except for my rocket launcher are out of ammo. Thank you.
BFG Labs, eh? Sounds like there's something quite useful in there. Pull that out. Perfect. Ooh, what is that in there? Oh. Oh, no. I must acquire that beautiful piece of weaponry. Ooh, I'm already getting goosebumps. I'm already getting goosebumps because of that beautiful weapon. I'm already getting goosebumps because of that weapon in there. Ooh, this is gonna be great. This is gonna be good. Ooh, this is gonna be good. Security, eh? Okay, got a codex. You can already see, but wait, that's not what I want to see. It's not what I want. Hello. Yuck. What else is in here? Nothing. What's in the next room? Weaponizing demons, eh? How exactly is that gonna lead to a brighter tomorrow? Again, you can probably see what weapon is in there, but it's so worth it. It is so worth it. That probably wouldn't work in real life. Alright. Here we go. This is gonna be good. Uh-oh. Oh, my heart is literally pounding right now. Oh man, I'm gonna have to wait for it to raise itself. Here we go, baby. Oh, here it is. Oh, here it is. It's big and it's beautiful. It's the big freaking gun 9000. The BFG 9000 is a weapon with massive power that is accessed by pressing Y. Use it to devastate your enemies. Got it. Oh, baby. Oh, yes. Wow. The most awesome thing. Alright. Alright, ammo. Boom! The BFG 9000 just basically just destroys everything. It leaves literally nothing alive. It literally leaves like nothing alive. Everything dies when it gets hit by the BFG 9000. Nothing survives the BFG. Nothing. Alright, I'm gonna complete this level and then I'm gonna stop recording. I've been recording for a while. BFG stands for Big Freaking Gun. No, I'm serious. Look it up. That's what it stands for. Or in the Doom movie, which Doom fans don't consider to be canon, it's called the Bioforce Gun, which is a pretty dumb name. Oh, great, a summoner. Where did it go? Stop moving, summoner. Okay, it's dead. Please, nope, it's not dead. Alright, now it's dead. Alright, I'm just gonna complete this level and then I'm gonna finish recording because I've been recording for a while. No! Come on! Great. This is gonna be a long episode, isn't it? This is gonna be a long episode, isn't it? It might take a while to upload, but whatever. At least I can use the big freaking gun some more. Oh yeah! That's literally what BFG stands for. It stands for Big Freaking Gun. I know I said that a lot, and I sound like a broken record, and I apologize. Alright. Now I can... Alright, now let's try that again, shall we? Alright, let's try that again. Nothing survives the BFG 9000. Number one rule of Doom. I'll always remember it. Never stop moving. Bow! Right, summoner. Stay right the up there. Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Well, I only have 20%. Battery's slow. I'm gonna have to end the episode here. So, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe to see more. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.